Alright, what do we got in here? Purple rupee. I'm like holding my breath every time I open these chests because I know that once we actually find the item that we're supposed to be looking for, the mission's gonna update and be like, oh, you found what you needed! And I'm gonna go, I did? What?
Alright.
To you who has traveled to this island, I present you with a challenge. In your travels, you've relied on the equipment you found along the way. Here, you must cast this equipment aside and face the trial with only your wits and whatever you can scavenge. What? What? Offer up the orbs to the three altars on this island. Only then will I acknowledge your skill and return your items. Fucking stranded on even time. Oh, Jesus. I'm already getting attacked. They got rid of everything! Oh, fuck! Oh, hey! Bodor! Maybe I can use that, too. Doubt it. Don't have anything super great here. But I can light my ore on fire. Let's go, boys! Okay. That could have been a lot worse. I could have accidentally knocked them into the explosives over there. Well, this will be fun. A challenge where they make me kind of make do with what I've got. So I might as well grab all these spears, just in case. No, wait! There was a hardy lizard, I wanted to grab it. That's a big beast! Uh-oh. Oh gosh! Oh no, it's running away from me. That's fine. We're not gonna approach the Hinox because, well, I don't even have a bow to shoot at it. Energetic Rhino Beetle. This viable beetle can live up to 10 years. When cooked with monster parts, its impressive vitality translates into an elixir. Neat. Okay, at least we keep our bombs. Yep. It'll be like the challenge in the woods, the trial of woods. Sometimes you just have to think with your powers. Oh god, do I not have the paraglider? Okay, I still do. What do we got in here? Soldier's Claymore, that's good. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, we've got a ton of decent weapons to use. I can start tossing some of these spears away. We'll toss them at the enemies. Because that way we can do some damage to them. So I need to find... Ah! Motherfucker! God damn it. Fucking launched into the one place I can't go. I didn't even notice the chest thing there. I was looking at the bananas. Okay. Thankfully we have some rusted bass to eat. I don't remember what I was saying before.
We had to find where to put our orbs in order to prove ourselves. But I don't know exactly where we put them. Yeah, yeah, you see me. Okay, can confirm, I cannot freeze the goats. Come back! Is it a ram or a goat? I don't know. But I'm gonna catch up to it, I'm gonna blow it up, because I wanna cook its meat. Oop! I think not! Okay, let's cook us some meat. It won't be as amazing as legitimately grilled meat, but I'll take it. Seared steak. We need every little bit of food that can help. Can we cook a banana? That sounds like a fucking weird thing to do, but if it's the only way we can survive on this island, roasted mighty bananas! Cooking them through has turned the These mighty bananas have been roasted whole. Cooking them through has turned the fruit inside into a sticky, rich, aromatic syrup. Delicious. If we're lucky, we'll find a pot on this island somewhere. Then I can make the bestest of recipes. For now, though, we just make do. Alright. I need to hurry it up. I don't want to be here when it becomes nighttime and we already see all those skeletons laying around. Ow. Damn it. No, no, no. Damn fucking stupid lizard that disappears too quickly. Ugh. I get some temporary health boosts with these damn things. Oh, no, you don't! Oh, yes, you do! Oh, nope, nope, no, alright. Hey, how you doing? Oh! Jesus! Excuse you! If you're gonna try to suck everything in, you can take the bomb for all I care. Jesus, how many electric enemies are up here. Look at all these choo-choos. Hey, no, don't do that. That's not what I want to use. Okay. Traveler's sword. Where did the other one go? Did I kill it? I have no idea. But there's a pot here. So that's nice. Where is it? Okay. It ran up here like, I guess that's it. Ooh. Almost got screwed over there. I caught on fire. Poor guy. Okay. Let's cook me some food! Alright! Let me see what we got here. Oh, you know what? I understand what it means by orbs now. So you see this pedestal next to us? That's one of those insert pedestals, like shrines. And I saw one of those balls laying around, so I have to find the balls and then bring them to here. I don't just legitimately give it like a spirit orb or something. Okay. Anyways. Let's cook some food on this lovely island adventure that I definitely didn't expect in any kind of way, Jesus. Let's cook some meat with some of these shrooms. Give us a skewer. Somehow, you know, doesn't make sense. They're just literally grilling inside of a pot, but whatever. We're getting way more health items than I actually have room for. Cooking with lots of power for a speed boosting elixir, you got it. I like how time pauses when you're doing certain actions. But the clouds will keep on rolling through, so that's nice. Okay. I think we're good for now. Let's have some crabs. Do I have anything that cancels out with this? No? Crap. Well, then yeah, we'll just have one crab. Tough seafood skewer! 50 seconds defense. We'll just make do, I suppose. Okay, it's guarding one of the orbs. In fact, it looks like the orb is on its necklace. That little bastard. Alright. Let's see what we can do. I can't hit its eyeball, so... we're gonna have to do shifty tactics! Oh, Jesus. Please hit it! Yay! That did like nothing to it. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it broke open! No! I wish to squish him with the box! How do you like them apples? Alright. Here's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna take this spear. We're gonna light it on fire. We're gonna let this jerk off try and approach me. And then we're gonna blow him up. Island challenge, motherfucker! Wow, that did like so much of nothing. Okay. Okay, if I can't use a bow and arrow, we'll have to use a spear. Yep, that didn't work. Oh no!
It is my pleasure.
He squished me with his butt. You son of a bitch! Okay, good enough. Oop! This time around, I would like not to get squashed by his butts. It would be good for me. Okay. Well, good news. He just gave us some pretty decent weapons, so we're gonna take those. Dragon Bone Buckle Club. Yeah, I'll be getting out of here. We'll lead him around everywhere we can. Especially since there are a few spears left over on the island. He can follow me wherever he wants, I don't mind. Okay, this isn't a spear, but I'll take it. Can you please don't... I mean... This is unnecessary. Yep. Ow. Well, great. You took away half one of my cool hearts. What are you doing? No. No. Bad! Do not take the tree! Don't take the tree! I can take the boat or in the eyeball! Or don't! Jerk off! Yep, that did a whole lot of nothing. Oh boy. You can roar all you want, but it doesn't matter. I'm gonna keep on hitting you. Did he give up? Did I reach the outside of his range? And he's just like, whoa, I don't want to leave my home! I'm gonna smack you in the box! It seems to be working! It's a good strategy! Over! And over! And over! I'm giving like a pat on the back. But the most aggressive pat on the back. Good job, son! I love you so much! I can't wait until you become a doctor and also an amazing football player that will make me super rich! I've discovered the ultimate strategy. No, 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 no. What the fuck is this? Oh, I guess that must be one of its organs. Alright. Hinox guts. A giant, smelly Hinox organ of unknown function. Upon closer inspection, it appears to be quivering. Alright. Let me unequip this shield before I get completely demolished. And we're gonna hope that this doesn't count as a piece of metal. If I see anything start sparking on me, I'm tossing it immediately. Okay. This is bad. This is bad, 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 bad. We got a huge storm coming out over here. We only have one of the three items we need to survive. Oh boy. At least I figured out a decent way to take out the Hinox. You just stun lock it with a metal box if you have one nearby. Screw squashing it with the metal box. That isn't worth it. Jesus Christ. What have I done to anger the gods? Okay. That's one item. Let's keep on going. What is this? Hardy durian. What the heck is a hardy durian? Guess we'll find out. Hardy durian. This fruit's mighty odor has earned it the nickname King of Fruits. It offers immense restorative powers. Dishes cooked with it will temporarily increase your maximum hearts. Nice. And there are quite a few on this island. Oops, that's not what I want. I can't cook at the moment because it's raining, so that sucks. But we'll make do. Okay, let's keep checking under these rocks. There might be lizards underneath these. Or nothing. That's fine too. The only things you'll find consistently under rocks are bugs. Entire creatures? Depends. Okay. So I imagine one of the other items is gonna be up on this little hill over here. So we gotta make my way up. Oh, I need to remember that I don't have, like, any armor. Oh, Jesus. Why the fuck are you- Get fucked. No! Are you fucking kidding me? There we go. It wouldn't let me detonate it because I grabbed onto the wall. I'm sad. Okay. Okay. I see an orb. I want the orb. Or I see an orb and also some honey. Oh, Jesus. Can't run from me if you're dead, Mr. Lizard! Okay. I wish it wasn't Storm O'Clock constantly over here, but I don't really have a choice. Hello! I have come to kill you all! Hopefully. Ooh, bows! I need them. I need every single one of them. If there's another Hinox up here, I'm gonna kill it. Looks like the storm is ending. That's nice. Although, we have the slight dilemma of... what happens if it gets too cold here? Oh, there's a fire behind us. That's fine. Nothing bad ever happened from a fire breaking out on an island. It would actually be pretty funny if they made this island too cold at night for us to be out here with just nothing on but our shorts. We'd have to sit here by a fireside or holding a torch just to survive the night. That'd be cool. Get some survival mechanics going on here. Early access? Nintendo doesn't believe in that. Okay, let's head up this hill. And hope that there's nothing up here that will interrupt our ride. Actually, maybe I can't bring this up here. Never mind. Oh shit! The fire is legitimately continuing on! That's hilarious! It didn't spread outwards, it's just continuing on its own little path of destruction. Well, alright. So we know there's a group of enemies up there. Hello. Yep. You done? Thank you. But there's gotta be one also somewhere in this general area. Hopefully. Because I really don't want to try and climb up all of that with this orb. Not yet, at least. Although there might be a path, and I'm just missing it. Aha! There it is. Okay. I knew there was some somewhere around here. So if I'm gonna get this orb to that aisle over there, I'm gonna need to get me a raft. Thankfully, I know where one is. So I'll just leave this here. Hi, how you doing? Damn it. I tried to throw the tree branch at him. I was hoping because he used his energy, it wouldn't explode into fire. But I either hit him a little bit too late, or I was just wrong. Alright, we gotta get the raft all the way over here. I mean, there might be a raft on this side too, but I doubt it. At least I picked up that Korok leaf. Hold up. We're gonna be dealing with these skeletons, I might as well squish them all. Squash! Yeah! I said squash it! Thank you! Who needs weapons? When you have the environment. Hello. What's inside this chest? Kick. Ow. Soldier shield. Shield once used by the guards of Hyrule. Well, that's better than wood, I suppose. Where'd the fucking raft go? Oh, okay. Pop in. That's the answer. Jeez. I got really worried. I'll take it. Rusty Claymore! Yeah, sure. Okay, my magical raft. Gonna move on. Unfortunately for me, the charged up version of the leaf isn't that much more amazing than just swinging normally. I mean, I can just swing normally without using any stamina whatsoever, and we can keep this moving just a little bit as I continue spamming and spamming and spamming. Whereas with a charged one, it's kind of like, stop, go, stop, go. Give up on the challenge? Never. Where are you going? If you intend to overcome my challenge, you should return to the island. Yeah, that was accidental. Please don't make the raft go away. Okay, well. How am I, okay. Fuck the raft. We'll just use Cryonis. Don't talk to me. Fuck you. I'm sad. I wanted to get it across with the raft! And now the raft is going out to sea because I was trying to prove a point. Okay. My point is invalid. If your raft is building up enough momentum, then it won't matter. No! It floats. It floats! Oh! I thought it was gonna sink into the water and just completely screw me over. Well, now we know. If I fuck up, it doesn't matter. They got me covered. I thought it was gonna sink into the water and I wasn't gonna be able to do anything with it because, well, you can't use magnetize on them, from what I've seen. So I would have been completely screwed. Okay. Have I ever taken a picture of a Hylian shroom? Never. It kept on bothering me because, like, I remember thinking I should take a picture of these shrooms and then never doing it. And yet I just keep on picking them up. Okay. Well, now I just need to find and solve the third pedestal. Which, let's be honest, it's probably up on top of that mountainous region. Fuck. I didn't get on the platform in time. Yay, arrows. Well, if I ever run into another Hinox on the island, I have my resources to deal with it. Although I have a sneaking suspicion they're not gonna put a second one now that I have the fucking supplies for it. They're like, one's enough. They'll have themselves be fully prepared by the time it comes out. Ow. They were wrong! Okay. There's gotta be an extra way up. Somewhere along the back side. Or maybe the front area? We'll have to see. Because you can see, like, that looks like it could be a path leading up. But I need to reach the path leading to that path. Damn it. I want the honey, even if I use it for nothing on the island. Okay. Now, I guess, obviously, I don't need a path. I can just climb. I just wanted to find some nicer way up. Without flexing my hero muscles that, you know, the world's just not ready to see. Oh, I'm an idiot. I've had this bow for so long! I didn't have the arrows for it, though, so that's okay. So, like, when we were killing the Hinox, I grabbed two items, and I was like, okay, I got the club, what's the other one? And I saw that it wasn't a shield, but it didn't register in my mind that because it wasn't a shield, that meant it had to be a bow. Whoops. Oh, shit. We got a moblin! That is not pleasant. Uh-oh. Why are they going such a long route? Hold up, I need weapons. Better weapons. Oh, Jesus Christ! My pot lid, no! Whoa, buddy! That is not cool. All right. Yeah, just kill this guy. Screw you. So everything I needed is up here for the third orb. That is. Thanks, Nintendo. Now, let's break this open first. Yep. I wonder if they're gonna make- oh, well, all that shit's gone. I wonder if they're gonna make all this stuff disappear? Because they actually gave us a bunch of items. Or, well, I got myself a bunch of items. From this island. But it was for the challenge. So it's kinda like... it would make sense for them to make us drop all this shit anyway. We'll see. Well, there's probably like a boulder or something up there that I could drop down. Or I could just whack it constantly. Wow, what the fuck? There we go. I wasn't hitting it at point-blank range. That was ridiculous. We got the Shrine Challenge! That was the more intensive Shrine Challenge that we've done. You've done well to complete the trial. I will now return your things, as I promised. Come, enter the shrine. Alright. So, yeah. Looks like all of our stuff is gone. Yeah. Well, I don't mind that much. But I did want to find out more about the other fruits. Yeah, it's all gone. Not even the fruit in the food, man? Come on. I'm fine with the weapons. Oh well. Let me swap my gear. I wish to climb faster. Alright, let's go. Now, I did see a bull up here, I think. It's just like a big old mammal on top of here. Is it gone? Oh, there it is. I want to kill it. You're not getting away from me! Wow, that was easy. Something that big, I thought was gonna end up only going down one hit. Alright. Or I thought it was gonna go down in, like, multiple hits, not one. I just wanted the hero's treasure! Are they one and the same? Did they pull a fast one on us by going, ha ha ha, oh, there's a treasure over there in that direction towards that island? And then it's really just what's inside the shrine? I mean, I'll take it. What do we got? I am Korgu Cheetah. Alright. Yeah, I definitely proved my worth. Out of all the other ones, this was the one that made me do the most. And I got 300 rupees? That's it? Come on, man, that was at least a 500 rupee trial. Fine. ₹300 is still quite a bit. You've done well to arrive at the shrine. A hero rises to fight the wrongs of Hyrule. I've done so much. Done so much. So, the treasure! Right? I came here to be, like, a pirate hunting for treasure across the wide seas. And I got 300 rupees, which I guess is a decent chunk of money.